Hey guys, it's me again, Mary, and welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we will not be reviewing a mobile phone, but we will be doing another mystery box unboxing. And you guys know kung gaano ako ka-excited kapag nag-unbox ng mga mystery box. And there's something about mystery boxes na binubuhay talaga yung katawang lupa ko. And guys, yung theme ng ating mystery box ngayon is back to school. Alam ko yung iba sa inyo pumapasok niya. Yung iba sa inyo pumapasok na, and yung iba naman hindi pa nila pasukan, at yung iba naman hindi pa nakakabili ng mga gamit nila sa school, ganyan. At syempre, hindi lang school supplies yung kailangan natin minsan sa school, kailangan rin natin minsan ng gadgets, tech stuff na sobrang importante rin naman sa araw-araw nating pagpasok. Anyway, again, thank you so much to Foundit for sending over a 50,000 worth of mystery box, and sinunod nila yung request ko, guys, na back to school, kasi alam kong a lot of you guys are looking forward sa mga ano nga ba yung mga gadgets na kakailangan ninyo sa pagpasok niyo sa school. Anyway, grabe, ang laki ng box na to. Hindi ko alam kung paano ko ipapakita sa inyo ng maayos. Ang dami na naman natin bubble wrap. Alam nyo ba, guys, yung ginagawa ko sa bubble wrap? I keep them. Kasi kapag may kailangan akong i-ship, for example, yung mga giveaway winners natin, nire-reuse ko siya. So, don't worry. Hindi ko po siya tinatapon agad-agad. So, ayan. Ang daming bubble wrap. Okay. Anyway, ganito yung itsura niya sa loob, guys. Grabe. Ang bigat at sobrang dami ng laman. Pero, sobrang excited na ako. At, guys, don't worry. Pwede ko siyang tignan. Kasi nga, with Foundit, nakabalot ng ganitong brown paper yung mga items nila. And also, alam niyo naman, guys, na yung Foundit, isa sila sa talagang pinagkakatiwalaan ko na e-commerce store. Alam niyo, doon ako talaga bumibili ng mga gadgets. Minsan, na ina-unbox natin. Like, we have the AirPods 2. Yung mga reasons kung bakit favorite ko talaga sila is merong warranty yung mga gadgets na binibenta nila. As in lahat, guys, may warranty. And lastly, sobrang competitive. Yung mga prices nila, guys, mas mababa compared sa mga physical stores na mga pinupuntahan natin. So, I suggest go check their website kasi hindi lang po gadgets, marami pa po. May mga mystery box sila. So, lalagay ko sa baba yung link nila at i-check nyo yung website nila. Anyway, let's start now kasi mukhang matatagalan tayo dito. Ang dami. Unahin na natin to kasi ito naman yung una kong hinawakan. Sisirain ko o lumusot na? Sige, wag na natin sirain. Sayang naman. Oh, what's this? Meron tayong strap ng Mi Band 2. So, definitely, merong Mi Band 2 sa mga bubuksan natin. So, meron, binigyan na tayo agad ng clue nito. Hindi naman pwedeng strap lang yung meron, di ba? And I think the retail price of this one is around 100 pesos lang or hindi pa nga yata lalagpas ng 100. So, murang-mura, di ba? And it is in the color green. Green. Tama ba? Green or yellow-green? Next is this one. Mukhang chocolate. Ewan ko, parang nagugutom lang siguro talaga ako. Ooh, what's this? Magpakita ka, please. Wow! So, meron tayong Kindle Paper White. So, sobrang, definitely, guys, sobrang useful nito. This is actually the Amazon Kindle Paper White and guys, mahal to. Oh my god. Nagulat ako doon na may kasamang ganito. Anyway, this is really gonna be useful if you are this type of person na mahilig magbasa ng mga books and gusto niyo convenient. And hindi niyo na kailangan magdala ng sobrang dami, like 5 books, 4 books. You really need to get yourself one. Ito yung Amazon. Again, Kindle Paper White. And I think yung retail price ito is around 8,000, 9,000 pesos. Diba? Oh my god. Next is this one. Let's see kung ano to. Ooh. This is the Oki 4-port 40 watts adaptive charging USB wall charger. Alam nyo, guys, nung college ako, ito yung mga tipo ng gadgets na hindi ko alam na nag-exist pala. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Hindi pa kasi ako ganun ka-techy nung college ako. And you know, mahilig akong mag-study sa mga coffee shops, sa mga tambayan sa school, and sobrang limited lang ng mga saksakan. And having a multi-port charger is definitely a lifesaver. Especially if mahilig kayo mag-aral ng marami or in group, tapos apat kayo, lima kayo, kailangan nyo i-charge yung laptop nyo, yung cellphone nyo, yung tablet nyo, this is definitely going to be a lifesaver. And by the way, guys, hindi naman din ganun kasakit sa bulsa yung presyo ng Oki 4-port 40 watts adaptive charging. Kasi ang alam ko, ang presyo nito is around 1,000 to 2,000 pesos lang. So, definitely, it's worth investing. Next is this one, guys. Excited na ako. May price pa. So we have here a packet 10,000 mAh power bank from Oki. And guys, sobrang useful magdala ng power bank sa school. Hindi sa lahat ng oras guys, meron tayong access sa wall socket. Alam nyo yan. At meron ding mga school na bawal mag-charge. Make sure na meron kayong dalang power bank. At siguraduhin yung medyo may kataasan. Kasi minsan whole day tayo sa school. At kulang na kulang yung 5,000 mAh. So I think more than enough na yung 10,000. Next is this one. Medyo mahaba. Hulaan ko siya guys. Tripod. Kasi, ganito yung mga size ng tripod. Pero, anhin mo naman yung tripod sa school, diba? So, mukhang mali yung hula ko. Sean, ba't ang hirap naman ng balot nito? Ikaw ba nagbalot? Ooh! So, we have here an automatic umbrella. This is an automatic umbrella. Nano fabrics. And also, very safe to use. So, ito yung color black. Buti na lang black yung nakalagay sa mystery box natin kasi medyo hindi ako mahilig sa may kulay na umbrella. Anyway guys, kapag meron kang automatic umbrella, sobrang lifesaver niya. Hindi niyo alam kung kailan pwedeng umulan or kahit hindi umuulan kapag maaraw. I know it's already self-explanatory pero sobrang underrated niya. Ang daming, may mga times talaga ng mga college days ko na wala akong dalang umbrella at sobrang nakaka-stress guys kasi kailangan ko pang bumili sa 7-Eleven, ang hassle, gagastos ako kasi lagi akong nawawala ng umbrella. Next naman guys is this box. Siguro AirPods to. Nangarap ako ng AirPods worth 15k lang naman yung mystery box natin, diba? But anyway, let's see. Oh, ito na. Ito na yung ka-partner nung una nating nabuksan, guys. I know, medyo confused kayo. Ate Mary, anhin ko yan sa school. This is very perfect to remind you guys, for example, stress na kayo sa schoolworks, tapos nakakalimutan nyo na mag-exercise. This device will help you to remember that. This is actually a fitness watch or fitness strap. Tapos, i-detect niya kung kunwari nakakailang steps na ba kayo or ilang steps yung nagawa niyo or nakailang steps kayo within the day. And also, water resistant din siya. And I think, guys, kapag naka-Xiaomi phone yata kayo, pwede niyo siyang i-connect doon. And you can use certain apps. And if you cannot afford a smartwatch, then go for this one. Sobrang inexpensive lang niya. I think this is just around 1,005 or 1,600. Diba? You can use this as a watch and also you can track your fitness. Ito guys, next is this one. Hulaan ko. Mouse siguro to. Hindi mouse. Oh. Next is a Sony wireless speaker extra bass. And I think, yes, this is IPX5 water resistant. And also a speakerphone for voice assist function. And micro USB charging. It looks so sleek and compact guys na pwede nyo siyang dalhin sa school. Magaan lang siya sa bag kapag kailangan nyo, of course, pag long travel, papunta kayo sa school. Siyempre, ayaw nyo magdala ng mabibigat na speakers. This is really perfect, lalo na kapag may mga practice kayo sa school, may mga kailangan kayong practice na dance, for PE, ganyan, tapos kailangan nyo ng speaker, then this is really perfect. And the retail price, by the way, is 1,900 something, and it's from Sony, guys. And Sony has one of the best speakers, diba? Kaya sobrang sulit. Last na, guys, and hindi siya nakabalot kasi medyo malaki siya. And yes, tama, last na nga siya. And this one is a bag. Definitely, hindi siya back to school kapag walang bag, diba? This one is called the Xiaomi Mi Business Backpack. And, pwede ba natin siyang buksan? Yan, pwede. This is actually a very simple, guys. Sobrang simple lang niya. Kulay black lang siya and sobrang daming mga pockets. And, obviously, if you have a 13-inch laptop, I think 13-inch, then perfect dito yon. Dami niyang pockets, guys. Ayun, no. May laptop, kapag mga folders, notebook. Sobrang magiging organized. Actually, you don't need an organizer na with this bag kasi sobrang dami yung pwedeng paglagyan kasi nga ang daming suksukan. So again, this is a back-to-school mystery box from Poundit and this is worth 15,000 pesos. Pero imagine, meron tayong ano, diba? Kindle that is worth around 8K, 9K. Ito pa lang, guys. Malalaman mo na agad na hindi ka talo sa mystery box na nakuha mo. So that's it for today's video guys. Sana nag-enjoy kayo. At sa mga nasa school dyan or sa mga papasok pa lang, good luck po at sana mag-aral kayo ng mabuti. Bye guys and see you on my next unboxing.